all the time.
The dark spot we see.
Oh, that is not the glyph I had intended to cast. That works.
You should run while you can.
Whoa, those guys were like super weak.
I still I shall.
Also, this layout looks incredibly familiar. Like super familiar. Okay, nope. Shale, get back in here. Everybody else, let's.
As you desire.
Let's wait for them to come to us, shall we? There are a lot of them. Hey Romeo, how are you doing? Hearts, hugs. Sister talked about possibly moving to New York. Then you got into a boyfriend versus girlfriend vlogs and how they always seem to have things to do. You love YouTube right now. All the hate negativity makes your tummy tingle. Joy? Why? Pig isn't real nice? No, he isn't. Or she is. I don't know. I don't know. They aren't. You're doing fantastic? That's what I like to hear, Romeo. Generally, people are idiots. You know because you are a people. I mean, it's a pretty solid philosophy. Everybody, how are you guys doing today? Hello! Hearts, hugs to all of you. I'm sorry I was running a bit late. I had decided I was going to have a nap before stream and literally woke up at the last second. It's the very, very, very quick get together. Start streaming as soon as possible because I just literally woke up. Is what happened. I don't know if you can tell. If I go real close, can you tell? I was sleeping. You can kind of maybe it's not high enough quality, I'm not sure. But you can see the pattern of my face lying against my sweater. You can see it in my cheek. Okay, so who do we got? We've got Merchant, Wrangler Dad, Mighty Cat, Layton. How are you guys doing? Oh, you guys are fabulous. How are you doing? So many hearts and hugs for you. Did I sleep on a dragon? Sort of. I mean, this. I imagine Dragon Scales is probably at least as comfortable as this. So yeah, let's go with that. This is because I slept on a dragon. Okay, you're going to take a nap, but you would have slept through the entire stream? I had alarms and everything set. The last alarm woke me up. you feel like crap? Oh no, merch, hearts. You need to feel better. You should drink some tea or something. Have some hugs. Is it cold where I'm at? It's pretty cold. It's not warm. I think it's like 15 degrees outside. Whatever that Celsius, so whatever that translates to in Fahrenheit. Terrible day. I can only hope that the stream goes well, to be honest. Me too, Merch. Let's, for your sake, let's hope the stream goes well. I do have some positive news from my side of the world, I guess. I got my final birth certificate today, so yay, I could start applying for more legal documents. Woo! So much fun. I was excited, not gonna lie. Cause chat says you really mean today? Not ready for anything? That's okay, Merch. That's okay. We got this. We got this. It's 85 here. You're looking at me wearing a sweater? It's about 81. I think like 80-ish Celsius is like 25 Celsius or 80 Fahrenheit. It's like 20, 25 something Celsius, I think. That's pretty warm. That's too warm. Anywhere 15 to 20. That's the sweet spot. 59 Fahrenheit? That's not that cold? Not that warm either? Well, no, that's just it. It's not that warm. Okay. Hello, Snowy Let's Plays. How are you doing? Hope all is well with you. Hearts and hugs. How are you doing? Okay, what was I doing? What was I doing last? I was on my way to Denerim, I think. No, I've been to Denerim. I've only got these many quests, so I must have been on my way to Denerim, or the Let's Meet. Come to Denerim for Let's Meet. Arya wishes to assemble the nobles to choose a new king that will unite Ferelden against the Blight. However, Loghain is still a thorn in your side, and there is much to do before you can confront him. Keep Eamon informed of your latest exploits. He can usually be found sitting room, upper floor of his estate. In his estate. So what does that mean? Does that mean I have to go up and talk to him? Also, one second. Before I do anything, I know the game volume's really loud right now, so let's crank that down a little bit before it gets out of hand. There. Hey Kiara, thank you so much for that retweet. Very much appreciated. Hearts and hugs. How are you doing? How are you doing? And Butterfly, how are you guys doing? It's been a while. Hearts and hugs. You're alive, you think, Kiara? Well, I really hope you are. I hope you're doing okay. Okay, have fun with the dinner of quests. Okay, so that is, whoa. What are you doing over here? That's pretty cool. And thank you, Merch, for the retweet as well. Very much appreciated. Is everybody else here? Shale's here. Where's everybody else? Okay, everybody else is here. That's cool. That's cool. They have different things to say.
This is a nice estate, isn't it?
It is a nice estate. You hear there's exciting news? Also, I slept on a dragon. I did, Kiara, I showed it earlier. Before stream, I had fallen asleep on my arm like this, on my sweater. So I was sleeping on a dragon, because it definitely left marks like scales in my face. And the good news is I have my new birth certificate so I can start applying for more paperwork. Yay! But I'm excited for it because that's one more thing done. You're doing fabulous, Snowy. That's wonderful. That's what I like to hear. And there are zero dragons. I'm still surprised at how few dragons there are in a game called Dragon Age. Like, I was expecting dragons, like, out the get-go, one after another, just the whole way. Unless, of course, they do a twist at the end of the game and they're like, oh, everybody's dragons pretending to be other races because dragons are powerful and can easily shapeshift. That would be funny. I would probably get a good laugh out of that. It would be cheesy. Caradactyl's more like Kiera Bootiness. Oh, that's right. That's right. Butterfly. Butterfly. You had this coming. Booty. Dragon Age, not many dragons. Let's ask her about the circle.
I will answer to the best of my ability.
Closing RIP. Oh no, Butterfly! Don't go! Hearts! Hearts! I have so many hearts for you! Did I even read your compliment before? Which one? Great Buffer? Is that one? I might have missed it, Merch. I'm sorry if I missed it. That's the only thing I can see from you in chat. You're confused as to what just happened? It's okay. It's okay. There was just a little bit of booty action. It happens. It happens sometimes.
People don't become mages. They are born
I know
born
this.
Mages.
Pretty sure I asked you this already, but just not matter. Inside the estate.
But you are asking how I ended up at the circle. I was brought there by the Templars, just like many of the other apprentices. I don't remember very much. I was very young then.
So very young. Feel like there's a joke that you missed? Hello, Yithis, how are you doing? Hope all is well with you. Have some hearts and some hugs. Ah. Isn't this stream supposed to be family friendly? Mighty Kit, are you saying booty is not family friendly? This is important because I may have been living my life wrong this whole time. I'm pretty sure booty is family friendly. You can re-ask questions to some companions. It's a bit weird. Okay. Okay, yeah, then I... how did they know
I
you
set
were
a boy on fire.
You set a boy on fire? I don't remember you saying that. Okay, that's...
It's a long story. I didn't have a family. I never knew my real parents. My earliest memory was of hiding in a hayloft on a farm.
Going, hey, Elden, how are you doing? Hearts and hugs to you.
Wife was
what
kind
is
enough
going
not to send
on?
Me away. But they had children of their own, and I was never made to feel welcome. The eldest son was the worst. He was always calling me a stray and throwing anything he could get his hands on at me.
So
and
you
I
set
don't
him
know
on
how
fire?
It happened, but one day he just found his hair on fire. Fortunately, there was a large trough nearby.
Ah, don't anger Wynn. She will set you on fire with her mind carry style. Setting dudes on fire, your type of thing to casually do? Merch, I hope you don't set people on fire that casually. But did he burn? No, it seems like he dunked his head in some water and managed to be okay.
I had singed his hair and eyebrows, but injured little
no
other
fun
than
if
his
he didn't
pride.
Burn alive?
Who knows what they would have done to me had he been more seriously hurt.
Thankfully, the stream, all I had folks to endure was a few nights locked in a cold barn. Sounds like Zephyrin. Ah, Booty's fantastic. Booty. So what happened when you arrived at the
tower? I'll never forget the moment the Templars led me into the entrance hall of the tower. I had never seen anything so grand.
To be honest, if it was legal, it would be a casual thing for you to do.
I stopped being afraid of them. I knew I was home.
So when I was in high school? Yeah, high school. One of my friends, he used to have really long hair. And one of my other friends used to sit behind him. And he was trying to get the attention of the one in front of him. And dude was not paying attention at all. So Buddy takes out his lighter in class, lights his hair on fire. All of a sudden, like, a bunch of people are like, what's that smell? It was burning hair. Doesn't smell good. His hair fortunately didn't, like, ignite. It just, like, burnt, like, a good chunk of it, but just managed to pat it out. But still, smelled bad. Don't recommend burning hair. Smells really, really bad. That's awful. I know, right? At the time, everybody thought it was funny, and now it's been long enough that we can joke about it easily, but still, not actually that funny. At least do it to someone that deserves it. Some words were had. They were in class, though, so, like, the teacher was there and didn't catch them at all, but they couldn't exactly easily just get up and start an altercation of any sort. That's a great story.
Well, that's about all there is to my tale. That's how I came to the circle.
Thank you, Wynn. Let's go talk to some of these other people in here before I get too far. Like Shale. What's up, Buddy?
Everything in here appears to be breakable. It seems most impractical.
I didn't see any birds, though, so you're probably okay. Are lighters even allowed in most schools? I mean, I'm not explicitly sure what the rules were at the time for lighters in the school. I don't think they were ever especially confiscated or anything like that. I imagine nowadays it's different. This was like 10 years ago. Maybe, no. Actually, it was probably only nine or maybe even 8 years ago. I don't know, the times, I'm old, okay? I'm forgetting these things. Your altercations were verbal and with actual teachers? You like Wynn Butterfly? Wynn is pretty cool. I mean, if I could have a fifth person in my party, it would be Wynn all the time. If I could have a sixth person, then I would take Alistair. Really, I just want to be able to play with everybody at the same time. Silly game with your limits. I want to overpower the enemies with like 10 party members. Not even give you a minute to breathe. Everyone can still get them taken away, but doesn't mean everyone carries a knife in high school? I didn't carry a knife in high school. Can't say I ever felt the need to, I guess. People brought drugs, knives, lighters, fists to hurt each other in your school? I mean, there were drugs. I assume. I know some people that had them, so... You remember one kid getting beat up by the football captain for messing with his girl? Yeah, that's... There's some of the high school drama I'm glad is still... That's been left in high school. Okay, so... Those questions are the same. Where does this go? Who are you?
Excuse me, I have to dust the Earl's sitting room.
Okay, you do that. Are you from Denerim?
No, I'm from Redcliffe. Lady Isolde brought me here to be her chambermaid last spring. I've family here, though. I beg your pardon, sir, but I really can't be seen standing about. The housekeeper will have my head. Good day.
I will have the housekeeper's head. I'm talking
His
to you.
His lordship sends no notice he's coming, and now the house is full of guests. And trust it preserves, this will be the death of me.
I assume that's just the maid, that's not the housekeeper. Be back soon, have to reset the channel. Okay, Elton, okay. Good luck. Good luck. See you on the flip side. Oh. What are you doing home so early? Hello.
It's like 7.
Well, yeah, that's when I start streaming.
I'm going to Comic Hunter. Is there anything you need?
Not that I'm aware of. Thank you. I'll see you later. That was a brief interruption by the wonderful Katie Cat. Very brief. Oh, hey Morden. Do you have your own room? Are you sharing a room with Morgan? It seems... I don't think Morgan would actually like that. Barks happily, wagging his tail.
If one more servant asks if I would like a change of clothes, I will set the house on fire. What comes, my friend?
Don't set the house on fire. We're still using it. Only brought lighters to college during your time. Going to RHPS midnight showings. I don't even know. RHPS. I'm not sure I know what that is. And also, you've made Kiara jealous. That's the sitting room? She said shitting? just dusting the shitting room. What's your favorite in Dragon Age Origins? Morden is pretty darn cute, although I haven't brought him along at all.
So, full of questions, are you?
Okay, I've asked those questions already. Sten, what are you doing here? It's supposed to be Alistair. Morden and Alistair.
This is not as defensible as I would like, but it will do. What is your wish, Gadon?
Nice outfit. Hey, Rangler Dad, she does have a nice outfit, doesn't she? That should make Birch happy. Let's see, what catching up on chat, guys. You can see into the future, Mighty Cat. That's a useful skill. That's a really useful skill, but you're like, about like what, 5 hours into the future? That seems appropriate. You might just mod naked? Go for it, Merch! I approve of the naked modding. Just mean things are getting real.
As you wish.
Pretty sure I can talk to you. Door. Let's click on the door. Is this my room? Do I get my own room? This better be my room. Liliana, I need your help. I'm claiming this is my room. It's mine, called it, I saw it first. Liliana, can you go open that chest? Or your chest? Ooh. Well, that would be Morden barking, most likely. Oh, hello, Earl.
Ah, Warden. I trust you've made yourself comfortable.
Rocky Horror Picture Show? Oh, that, I guess that makes sense. That's awesome. You were thinking RHCP? I don't know what that is either, Kiara. Did I turn on the fence for capture bar? No interruptions? I'm not using the capture card right now, so it's not on, I don't think. No, it's not, but I'm not using the capture card. This is just streaming all from the one computer. Your door is right open? Kiara's pretty heavily into the future. That she is as well. I actually, a lot of people are quite far off into the future, and yet they do not tell me the winning lottery ticket numbers. We live about 5 minutes in the future, we don't have flying cars yet, so don't get my hopes up. Darn! Really looking forward to those flying cars. I hope you've made yourself comfortable. Actually, I was hoping for silk sheets and candied grapes. Speaking of candied grapes, frozen grapes are delicious.
Good,
one of my favorite
because
snacks.
It's likely to be your last rest for a while. This is Erlina.
Is that a promise?
I am Queen Enora's handmaiden. She sent me here to ask for your help.
Or perhaps the young lady prefers to speak for herself.
The future gets you all hot and bothered. Ooh. Red Hot Chili Peppers? Oh! I know who they are vaguely. They sing Californication. That's the only song I think they might sing. I hope I'm right. Incredibly popular band in the 60s or 70s? I'm pretty sure it was like the early 2000s. Pretty sure. Not 100% sure though. I might be wrong. We have some vegetables and misery though. Also a few cats, so it's not all bad. Okay, well, as long as there's cats in the future. Why would Enora ask us for help?
The Queen. She is in a difficult position.
Is she?
She loved her husband, no? And trusted her father to protect him. When he returns with no king and only dark rumors, what is she to think? She worries, no? But when she tries to speak with him, he does not answer. He tells her not to trouble herself.
I like her accent. It's cute. Why would anyone listen to them? It's like asking a teenager in school that isn't trying to be hipster if they listen to anything other than our age music. The radio station I listen to plays like a wide range of music from like mid 80s to today. That's like the range they typically cover. I don't think they've gone before that, or at least I haven't noticed. But I don't really know when music comes out. I just know if I've heard it in Rock Band or not, or Guitar Hero. That's where my old music comes from. Stairway to Heaven, Hell's Bells, Burn in Love. I've heard Stairway to Heaven. I think I watched it. I think it was a Cowboy Bebop music video on YouTube that I watched way back in the day. Might not have even been on YouTube, actually. Might have been before YouTube. 100% authentic French accent. Right, Butterfly?
Right!
Okay. You're saying the queen believes Logan killed
Caelan? My queen suspects she cannot trust her father. And Logan, he is very subtle, no? But when and half, he is privy to all the secrets and not so subtle. So she goes to Hal. A visit from the queen to the new Isle of Denrum is only a matter of courtesy. And she demands answers.
She demands the answers. So what did he say?
Things no decent person would repeat. He calls her every sort of name. Traitor being the kindest. And locks her in a guest room.
That is not good. So what does this have to do with me?
Her life is in danger. I heard Hal say she would be a greater ally dead than alive. Especially if her death could be blamed on Arl Eamon.
Ah, I see. We have to get her out of there.
Yes, that is what she hoped you would say.
That's the Logan, important thing.
He has said much about the young Grey Warden who survived.
You could suggest Ariana Grande song?
We may have no choice
really,
but to trust
Honeymoon Avenue?
The Queen is well loved. If Logan succeeded in pinning her death on me, I'm not sure that's a risk we can afford to take.
Some serious boobage going on? She does. She does. Sounds like a girl from Deus Ex Human Revolution. Only the voice girl you refer to is more Asian. I think I know who you're talking about, Mighty Cat. Pretty sure I know who you're talking about. What the heck is Deus Ex? It's an awesome series of video games, Merch. Do recommend. You're right, we have to help.
I have some uniforms. Arl Hal hires so many new girls every day. A few more will not cause much stir. I will show you to the servants and friends. We must slip in and out with my queen before anyone is the wiser. I will go ahead
in
and
out. Look the fun way.
As soon as you can.
Rescue the queen. I have a new quest.
I'm glad you decided to help.
Of course I decided to help. It's what I do.
We have a far better chance against Logan.
Who do you think I am? Alistair the doofus? No. I'm Syntax, the almighty helping Grey Warden. Do you truly think Logan's daughter would turn on him? So what do you know about the queen?
She and Caelan were promised as children and practically raised together. She was a smart child, knew how to listen. And how to blink those big blue eyes and get anything she wanted. Her mother's looks,
please.
Her father's brains, and the best tutoring Merrick's money could buy. It's a potent combination.
In and out double stuff? Gotta be quick. So do you think she would turn on
From
him?
From Alina's story, he turned against her first.
True.
If he truly intends to sacrifice her, I think it will be strong motivation to break the parental bonds. In any event, I would far rather have the opportunity to ask such things of her than simply
the
hear about
it. Human Revolution is
if
an all-time
Anora speaks
fun,
out against
it's,
Logan,
it's a pretty fun
hers
game.
Would
I am
indeed
a fan of it.
Be one of the most powerful voices of the Landsmeet.
But if I break in, can't they frame me for her murder?
No more easily than without you there. There will be none to see it, save
True.
Those who are already loyal to Logan. And given your reputation, Warden, I think Loghain knows it's safer to carry out his plots far from where you could disrupt them.
Hmm. Okay, okay.
As you like.
We should get going.
My palace is your palace.
Okay. What's behind this door? Nothing. Oh, look, there's Alistair. I didn't even recognize him with the helmet, with the armor on.
I haven't been here in a while. They've changed the dining room. Ask away.
Nope, don't have any questions for you. Sorry, buddy. Let's see. That's where I came from. Went that way, or is it this way? Back this way. Alistair looks nice in his armor. He does, doesn't he? It's a very, very fitting piece of armor for him, I think. Okay, so that's outside, but let's go finish talking to peoples. Hey, Ogryn, of course you're in the dining room.
What you need?
Ew. Just saying. Just saying. Rude. I don't really want to learn to fight like you, so nothing.
Alright then.
You rude jerk. He's not a rude jerk, he's just drunk. Who is that? Kaelin's armor? Or what was that? Yes, that is Kaelin's armor. I'm forcing Alistair, who doesn't really want to be king, to wear the king's armor. Because that is how I do. Hey, you.
Can't talk now, sir. Mistress Agatha would have my hide.
How about you?
She don't have to yell. I heard her the last 6 times.
How about you?
Dinner's not ready yet, and don't ask. It'll be served when it's done, and that's that. Now, shoo, out of my kitchen.
There's a kitty!
We'll need white sugar.
Oh, wait, that needs food outside. Cancel? I guess I can't undo that.
Indeed.
Yes. 18, let's go. Why does he always burp? He fights, he burps, dies, burps, stands around, burps. That is basically Ogryn in a nutshell. Well, I guess let's quickly go this way. Because if this takes me to where I assume it does, I'll be able to talk to the rest of the people at least. I can open this one up. Got a love letter! Boop. Do I have all the love letters yet? This one. No, I don't bring 12 of them. How many do I have? I'm so nice! Aw, thank you, Kiara. Thank you. You're nice too, though. I think all of you guys are pretty darn nice. My favorite peeps! Gotta say. Boop.
Is it true?
One of them is literally wearing the king's armor. Is that not princely? Hey, where are you?
I hope all the accommodations are to your liking, Warden. Please let me know if anything is troubling you.
Well, I claimed the big room, so as long as you get that.
This is a nice change from having to sleep in the woods, isn't it?
As long as I'm sleeping with you, Leliana. What do you know of this place?
Denerim is Ferelden's most important city.
I've heard this one already.
This is the seat of power, the jewel in the crown of the king. She's Ferelden's heart. Her walls are strong, but within them lies so much beauty, just like the country and the people.
Great idea. Accident leave, I gotta choose a party to leave then come back? Seriously? Talk about something else.
Well, aren't you sweet and attentive?
I am. Of course I am, but we should move on. Hey, Severin, how you doing in this place?
You know, I could get to like this. The last time I came to Denerim, I stayed at an inn so filthy the bed
bugs. Thank you so much for that, host. How are you doing today? Hope all is well with you. I'm stealing people's love letters? I have a quest to collect love letters so that they may be used to blackmail people. I know it's not very nice, but the game made me do it. Okay, now I can leave. Now I can leave because I think I went and saw everybody.
So many visitors, so many chamber pots to clean.
Oh, poker,
if they keep
poker.
Tracking mud up here, it's going to take a month to get it all out.
I don't mean to make more work for you.
Indeed,
indeed.
Yes.
Kiss my wife and have sex in front of the staff? It didn't let me. The option wasn't there. I checked out.
I have
out.
Thought about what the sister said.
Our last talk.
Thank you for posting that caster command merch.
I would like the sister to explain to me the purpose of birds.
Birds? What kind of birds?
Any kind.
Time to see the disco
evil
kid.
Little demons that strafe the ground with their droppings.
I don't know how to disco.
What reason
I know
could
many
your
dances.
Maker have for such
disco
things?
Is not one of them.
The same he has for any evil, such as the darkspawn, if one were to equate the two.
I have a difficult time believing in any higher power that would inflict evil upon the world. Does it enjoy
such
guests?
Awesome. I did talk to him.
Perhaps
I got bored.
There is a lesson to learn in it. Not all lessons are easy, Shell.
It's any wonder this maker has so many followers. I mean, birds. What was he thinking?
What was he thinking? Those birds. I thought I could talk to this person. Clearly, I can't anymore. Oh, hey, wait. I know where this is. Ha! Ha! I know where that is. I have... Look at that! Wonder, is this door
dwarven
open now?
Crafts. Fine dwarven crafts.
What's my inventory doing? It's perfect. Hey, thank you for that mention there, Ryoko. Much appreciated. Can I go this way now?
The alienage is closed.
Nope.
Be on your way.
Where am I heading? This one. A prisoner at Arl Hell's estate. Police may be killed. From Queen Arl of Denner's place as soon. Well, isn't that this place? Wasn't I just there? Or is there a different house I need to go to? This one. Arl of Redcliffe. Arl of Denerim, that's where I'm heading. Heading there. Shale and you would not get along, Merch? That's okay. Shale has some pretty interesting opinions on things that would make it quite difficult for them to get along with a bunch of people, I imagine. But look, hopping birds! Shale doesn't mind the hopping birds. They're not complaining at all or anything. Boop. Zeva's disco kid acts like some bar wolf. Got your eyes checked last year? You do need glasses? Glasses are fun.
Drop right ahead.
I think I only need to get my
drop right ahead.
Look at them all.
Ask away.
Asking.
And so
right
here
ahead.
Is the mighty Grey Warden at long last. The crows send their greetings once again. And where is Zevran?
Hello!
I don't see him with you. How very disappointing.
Zevran is dead! Zevran who? I'm gonna say he's dead.
Don't bother. I know very well he travels with you.
Here
I am, Taliesin. Tell me, were you sent,
hey, what are you doing
or did you
here?
Volunteer for the job? Oh-ho! And he makes an appearance.
He makes an appearance?
When I heard that the great Zevran had gone rogue, I simply had to see it for myself.
Is that so? Well, here I am, in the flesh.
You can return with me, Zevran. I know why you did this, and I don't blame you. It's not too late. Come back, and we'll make up a story. Anyone
can sad now? So very sad. Why? Because this is about to happen? Hopping birds are great. Their legs are not made for walking. I mean, I don't know why I couldn't at least disarm the traps first. But I guess I can't. Don't listen to him, Zevran.
Don't be a fool, Zevran.
I am no fool, old friend. You know me too well.
I'm
glad it was you who came, Taliesin. This makes things easier. As for you, Grey Warden, let us see if this second time is the charm, huh?
Are you gonna fight me, Zevran? That's not a good idea for you, especially. Okay. That's like someone you definitely trust. How did I not see this coming? This is why I always befriend my companions, because all my companions are backstabbing jerks. I barely talk to anyone other than who I put in my party. It's because there's so much talking. It's okay though, it's okay, I got this. I got this, I'm not at all worried about it. This here. There. You can do this. You're fine. You're fine. See, Zevran? See what you made me do? You've got... Okay, so we've got two yellow ones still. Let's get rid of the easier ones first. Oh my! You should have said something, hun. Much bit concerning there. Also, need more paralysis time. This here. This is not going as well as I had hoped. Just saying. Group heal. This one. Okay. At least you guys all attacking the same doofus. You guys all attack the same doofus. While I panic trying to keep Shale alive. Need that to hurry up. Okay. Darn it. Okay. Five hole. There.
Oh, man, I get it.
This one. Or don't do that one. This one. No, Liliana. Okay, now you can't do that yet. Need more mana.
That's for me.
Then I need to do this. Get away. Morgan, get in the circle. Okay, now, guess it's just you and me. You and me. Try paralyze them all with the thing. Oh wait, you have sleep. You have sleep. Do that. I need everybody to have a nap. Okay. Now let's take care of this one. That. Whew. Shale may not be using helpful abilities. But it's possible. Okay, now you two move over here. Well, not necessarily that far. You move over here. Go like this. Okay. Like this, I guess. I'd rather take care of these guys. How am I doing with those kills? I am not doing super well. Not doing super well. Okay. I guess we get to try this again. With the hobby birds. Oh, I didn't see this last time.
All is well?
Death counts. I really kind of wish that I would just always keep track of my deaths. There'd be a lot of work, and I don't feel like it's quite as fun as the Dark Souls games, but
Trap right ahead.
But
I'm kind of interested in how many times I've died still at the same time.
And where is Zevran? I don't see him with you. How very disappointing.
I didn't bring him, obviously.
Then I shall need to seek him out once we are done.
That's fine.
Here I am, Taliesin. Tell me, were you sent or did you volunteer for the job?
Oh-ho! And he makes an appearance.
Oh-ho, and he makes an appearance.
When I heard that the great Zevran had gone rogue, I simply had to see it for myself.
Is that so? Well, here I am, in the flesh.
You can return with me, Zevran. I know why you did this, and I don't blame you. It's not too late. Come back, and we'll make up a story. Anyone can make a mistake.
Catching up on chat, sorry guys. Sorry, Ellie, you still have hype from Bloodborne games, so when you see death, you get hype? That's okay, that's okay. So much hype. Now you've hurt your feelings. Absolutely, seriously. You're so overzealous. It's pretty mean. What? Okay, I'm missing something. Do not fight, guys. We're friends here. Don't listen to him, Zevran.
Don't be fools, Zevran.
I am no fool, old friend. You know me too well. I'm glad it was you who came, Taliesin. This makes things easier. As for you, Grey Warden, let us see if the second time is the charm, huh?
Let us see if the second time is the charm. Of them over there too. Okay, okay. Well, I think in that case, everybody come up here. I don't know what went on, but I do have to support my mods. They know what's going on, but definitely unban Layton because they didn't continue posting spoilers or anything like that. So no foul there. Thank you. but my mods do have permission to use their discretion, so yeah, it's one of those rough balances, guys. You do have to, my rules do say respect the mods. It is important to do that, because otherwise chaos could happen, and I would rather avoid that scenario. No fighting, guys. No fighting. Or I will just turn off the stream.
Are you a body part
of the car? Oh, got interrupted.
This is getting dangerous. I need to take my
fire. Try that again. That did not work as well. Turn off the stream. Romeo, if everybody's gonna fight, yeah, I don't want this to be a place where people fight. That's very, very much not what I want this place to be. So if that's what's happening, I'll just turn it off, because yeah, it's not what I want. Love, kindness,
so
and friendship.
The mighty Grey Warden at long
definitely
last.
What I'm going
the
for.
Send their
fighting
once
and
again.
Any
where
sort
is
of
Zevran?
Like meanness,
I don't see him
not
with
so
you.
Much.
How very disappointing.
Gotta go, Ryoko. Okay, take care. Have fun. Hearts and hugs. Have a good day. Okay, Rad Peep's going to get shooty in Overwatch Room. See you later. See you, Butterfly. Thank you for popping in. Hearts and hugs. Have a good night. Have a good night and have lots of fun playing Overwatch. Didn't bring him.
Then I shall need to seek him out once we are done.
Here I am, Tali-san. Tell me, were you sent? Or did you volunteer for the job?
Oh-ho! And he makes an appearance! I volunteered, of course. When I heard that the great Zevran had gone rogue, I simply had to see it for myself.
Is that so? Well, here I am, in the flesh.
You can return with me, Zevran. I know why you did this, and I don't blame you. It's not... Don't be a fool,
Zevran. Don't listen to him!
I am no fool, old friend. You know me too well. I'm glad it was you who came, Tali-san. This makes things easier. As for you, Grey Warden, let us see if this second time is the charm, huh?
You do seem to have more numbers with you, Zevran. You're not the hard one, though. Everybody don't move. I kinda wish there was a way to stop the snapping. Let's just do that. This. You do this. You two. Everybody, I'm gonna move over here. Take care of this one quickly. That's all right with you guys.
What's this?
Then we're gonna do this right about here.
Father.
This guy.
I never liked this boss.
Okay, that's all my paralyzes, so I don't have a lot of paralyzes. I need to wait a while before I get another paralyze again. These guys seem to be getting out of them pretty darn quickly. Okay, let's heal. You three go fight this one now.
Let's end this!
Shale, are you going?
Put them back!
Why aren't you moving, Shale? Go! LA, did I know that Australia or someplace went through an emu war? Like, the animal? Emu? Like, the farm animal that kind of looks like an alpaca? I think that's it? No, I did not. I didn't even know how that would play out. It seems very strange. You also don't think it looks like an alpaca? It's one of those, like, woolly... Whoa. Okay, those two guys are wicked strong. Just in case you were wondering who was wicked strong... Because, like, I can probably deal with these guys afterwards, maybe? These guys hit hard. They're killing everybody. Not nice. This one. Can't do that one. Let's do this. Emus are birds? Do they look like ostriches? Ostriches? I can't talk anymore, guys!
Time to die!
I don't think I know what an emu is. I feel like I've seen them before. But I can't say for certain that I know what they are. Let's bring back one of you. Probably you would be the monster, unfortunately. I say unfortunately, but I mean unfortunately for Leliana. Okay. Let's do this. Everybody else fight this one.
As you wish.
Go. Okay. Pretty much a bunch of emus migrated to a farm. They took it over, and it got so bad that the government went to lessen the amount of emus. But the emus dodged every bullet and managed to kill some army dudes. In the end, they lost more army dudes than emus. Wow. That, I mean, you said it was in Australia, right? Australia, the very, very little that I know about Australia is that all the animals there are out to get you. So, all of the bugs and insects, that's where, like, the big scary spiders live, and the big scary snakes, and, like, kangaroos are mean. Koalas will apparently mess you up, too, so... Yeah, no, that's... I think those are all from there. Pretty sure, but... Not my area of expertise, gotta say. Okay, you can't do that. We need you to heal, Shale. That's We'll take a map first. That's... Let's take up this one now. Why can't you do that? Insufficient stamina. Okay. Build up your stamina a bit. Might as well come punch this guy. That now. You do this. This. That would paralyze her. Where did she go? That's not acceptable. Friend told you the jerk certain seasons, and in some areas that you guess the birds just decide to attack you because they think you're after their babies? I mean, some animals don't, like, some birds don't want their babies back if some other animals touch them, right? So, I guess let's shoot Zevran. Can't see the other one. Might as well. Do that. Fight her. Maybe we should try doing this up here real quick. Then fighting her with this. This here. What? No, I don't have any more mana! That's not good. Can you do things yet? Humans are really dangerous, they'll wreck you. They'll bamboozle you to heck and after being just like it's like consists of be careful. Fortunately, I don't think I live anywhere near emus, as far as I know. I mean, I don't actually know for sure, but as far as I know, I don't live anywhere near them. Friggin' invisible lady. Morgan, why would you do that? They were sleeping so peacefully. And our good friend Shale is dead, so that means we have to step up our game. We're doing so good too. You don't have any. Oh yes I do, I have bigger ones. Do that. Meanwhile, you almost do that, so let's just do that for now. This one. Okay, I might have this. I should be stronger than this guy.
I was chipped in that fight.
I was chipped in that fight. Okay, everybody, y'all good? Everybody's pretty well healed. Let's do that anyways. Take all. You. Do this. This. Take.
Yes.
Poor Zevran. Made the wrong choice again.
I'll do.
Does not live to see his day. Thank you for my stuff back, though. Because, like, I gave you some cool stuff. Good game. Thank you, Eldon. Thank you. It was looking pretty bleak near the end there. Well, I need more injuries on you guys to use those. FYI, Glyph of Repulsion on archers and mages generally send the flank. I do know that to a certain extent, but I tend to try and use it to keep me safe and to paralyze. And I thought there were some people over here, too. Did they catch up to me? I vaguely remember there being people over there, but guess not. All the stuff on Zev, did I get it back? Yes, I did. I got Merrick's sword back and all the armor that he was wearing. There's Shiny. Back here. Oh, see, I thought I'd already arrived. I guess I didn't even make it to my destination. You only had this happen once? Is that because you were friendly and kind to Zevran? Because I sure as heck wasn't. I kind of ignored the jerk. And I get to call him a jerk because he attacked me twice after I spared his life. Hello.
The Zevran's influence is on the other side of the house. We must slip past this cloud to reach it.
I just realized Shale's probably not the most discreet party member I could have brought with me. Not too many golems wandering around. I feel like they probably don't have a uniform that fits them. I can Mass Effect best to chat with each and every... Well, I chatted with them, just they have so many text options. It's hard to remember what I've already... talk to. Shale will not be able to go. Okay. Well, that makes a bit more sense. What's the crowd gathered for?
The state is in poor repair. The new owl, he has not been very prompt in paying his workmen. You should leave your walking statue thing behind. It will never escape notice.
Yes. Certainly no way for me to blend in with all the other statues.
I will be right behind you.
Poor Shale. Well, I guess...
Blood and damnation.
Yes. We'll take... Wait, what?
Indeed.
Oh, blasted.
This way.
Yes.
Alistair, we're bringing you back.
This way.
Oh, the Carpenter's Craft Hall has had enough of Hal's conveniently busy schedule.
This way.
We will not be put off again.
Nor will the stonemen.
That way. Just put a fancy hat on him and good to go.
Someone's creeping around down there. Go check it out.
Hey, you. Time to take out some soldiers, I guess.
Very well.
Ooh, they got mage or something? assault you. I don't think you can move that fast with armor like that. Seems a bit speedy to me.
Battle it is then.
Probably didn't need to kill them, but guess that's what happens. Guess that's what happens. Ooh, a lesser injury kit. I can use that. That is Alistair. Alistair didn't die. Shayla's pronouns are they, them, or she, her? Don't know what they agreed on. It's one of those. Shayla's pronouns are definitely they, them. Definitely the gender-neutral pronouns. I do have to make an effort to think about that, but... I did... But in the past, Shayla was a she. In the past. Before Shayla was a golem, she was... a dwarf, and then when Shale became a golem, they seem to have lost their specific connection to that identity. Which is a-okay in my books. The important part is Shale is a badass and can take a hit like a champ. Also sparkly. Gotta go with sparkly.
They say if you toss a coin over your shoulder into that fountain, you'll come back to Denerim. Provided the Owl's Chamberlain doesn't have you thrown in the dungeon, of course.
Can I throw a thing in there? For some reason, it feels like Shayla should be a guy. The reason that is probably social conditioning. Social conditioning would lead us to believe that, and also the more typically masculine voice and the general neutralness, lack of emotiveness,
but you must move
are all
quickly.
Stereotypically and terribly imposed gender norms, I guess. So yeah, that's where some of that comes from, most likely. Shale reveal is one of the more hidden secrets. It was pretty interesting doing the whole, probably one of my actually favorite quests in the game, not gonna lie. But Shale's one of the more interesting characters, just in general. Wait, we need to put
Ollie,
on our disguise.
My lady does not have much time. Are you all prepared? I will go distract the guards.
Good to the uniforms if
these
they won't get us
know
inside.
Who is allowed to come and go. They will not be fooled. But the uniform should work on most of those inside.
Okay, that makes sense. Then let's go.
I will lure them into the courtyard. Wait in the bushes.
How are you going to lure them into the courtyard? Wait in the bushes. Which bushes? These ones? Which bushes? These bushes over here? Both by Kerrigan himself, but Oberyn was used, Shale remains behind. Wrangler Dad, you need some hearts and hugs right now? Wrangler Dad, have some hearts and hugs! Everybody put some hearts in chat for Wrangler Dad. What's up, Wrangler Dad? and spent hours playing it in the PM. Finishing the game kept crashing literally at the end. She lied. She didn't go and lure them. She did nothing. Sent me a message on Discord, did you? I don't see it. Did you PM me? Oh, but no. Did you post it in my chats? I don't see it. Maybe my Discord's being weird? Don't see it, Wrangler Dad. Look at it after stream. Will do. Will do. I'll let you know if I see it or not. You should get going because of work and future. Who's already going to dislike Kurt you for staying up late? Okay, Mighty Cat. Thank you for hanging out. Hearts and hugs. Have a good night. And rest well. Rest well. Look what you made me do. You could have distracted the guards and I could have gone in. But no. You just had to stand there perfectly still. Save. Did I even read how they would distract them? Cats and dogs? I didn't. I missed it. How did I miss that? Cats and dogs in fancy costumes? I mean, that might work. Poor cat advice always being ignored. It's not ignored, it's just sometimes I don't see it in chat. Text moves. I can't read it all the time. I'm sorry, I'm a terrible person.
You must be careful now. The servants, they will not look closely at anyone in uniform. All guards are alike to a cook, no? But you should not draw attention to yourself. Most of the guards are new. They will not know you for a stranger at a glance. It is best to keep your distance from all of them and try to blend in.
That would definitely motivate you to get out of the house. I mean, I can see that. I can see that. You mean sometimes cat tells us to cut off our arms? Yeah. I wouldn't actually recommend that. Seems not conducive to keeping your arms. You feel ignored by me sometimes? You just didn't want to say anything? Oh, Romeo! Romeo, hearts and hugs! I'm sorry! I really try not to ignore people. I really do. I'm sorry. Forgive me? Okay, where's the Nora?
She's in the guest room, off the main hall. Andraste, guide us.
Andraste, guide us.
This kitchen is a disgrace. How did the old arm servants ever cook anything in here?
No one ever said the Kendalls had any sense.
Andraste said, don't begin at the door. This road is going to be quite a hole off the level.
That's not the right room.
Every place he owns it.
Let's go this way.
What kind of road? For all we know, it's not mutton. How's too cheap to buy it?
Okay, I'm heading up here. Okay. Feeling the tenseness. Sweetie, if you could just... Oh, mm-hmm. You can't open that door. What? Okay. Device that I get that has nuke the place. I don't think it works that way. I think I need things that are in it before I do that. Am I feeling well? I look rather blushed in your stream. Just checking. I am feeling well. I am a bit tired. I've mentioned at the beginning of the stream that I've fallen asleep. And I almost missed the stream because of it. I need to get there. Okay, wait, no, that's fine. I see where I need to go. There's another door across the hall. Bye all. Okay, Mighty Cat. Have a good night this time for the realsies. Take care and get some rest.
The Clay Warden is here, my lady.
Thank the Maker. I would greet you properly, but I'm afraid
probably shouldn't be yelling through a door. What sort of setback?
My host was not content with leaving me under heavy guard. He sealed the door by magic.
How do we open
find
it?
Find the mage who cast the spell. He'll most likely be at house side.
So help me if that's Jowen. I doubt he'll just open
well,
the door for me.
Well, if he didn't know you were here, he soon will.
Fine, I'll be
thank
back
you,
soon.
Thank you, Warden. My prayers go with you.
Theron Howe will probably be in his rooms. They're at the end of the hall, on the left.
Goody. End of the hall on the left. This way. This way. That one. This one. Read this book. Because why not?
As you desire.
Green Warden documents. I'm taking those. I probably should have saved.
What? Who goes there?
Ooh, hello. Who do we have here?
I thank you for creating such distraction, stranger. I have been waiting days for the opportunity.
Who are you?
Do you think you could... Alistair? Is that you?
Who? Wait. I do know you. You were at my joining. He's one of us. A warden from Orlais. Jada, I think. Or was it Monsemar? I'm afraid I don't remember your name.
Amri Orden, senior warden of Jada, but born and bred in Hyever, and glad to be home.
What were you doing in prison? Welcome back, Ryoko. Welcome back. What are you doing here?
For the most part, attempting to hold my tongue. I was sent when we received no word from King Kaelin as to the outcome at Ostagar. The king had invited all the wardens of Orlais and their support troops to join him. Then nothing.
Are these your papers?
Yes. These are my records. The names of the dead I could recognize at Ostagar. What I could find of Duncan's own recruitment records. Copies of the joining ritual I rescued from our Denerim vault. Those should never be seen by any outside eyes, but I trust in their encryption.
Well, that's very good that you saved this stuff, because that's kind of important for the Wardens to continue to exist. Just popped in to say hello again. Hello! The joining ritual, can you induct other Grey
Would
Wardens?
Would that I could, for Ferelden sorely needs them. But for the joining to work, the recruit needs not only fresh darkspawn blood, but a drop of blood preserved from an archdemon. Ferelden's supply should have been in the vault, but it was gone. I can only imagine someone took it out and Loghain either confiscated or destroyed it.
Then we need to get it back.
As you know, the joining's chance of success is slim anyway. Loghain has done far worse to the wardens than cut us off from recruiting. And from the rumors
Had
flying through Denerim,
entire crew is Grey
Wardens. Removing him from the throne is already your plan, no?
Where's Hal?
I saw him going to the dungeons. He may still be there.
So how did he capture you?
With an offer
you?
Of hospitality and a poison chalice. I was fool enough to think Loghain didn't yet know who I was.
Why don't you come
I
with me?
I wouldn't be much use to you in my current condition. And if you'll pardon me, I've a sudden desire to breathe some free air. I will seek you out later, after I find a good physician. And good luck, sister.
Works for me. Works for me. I like him. He's kind of cool. That's where I came from. Ooh. These guys have some real creepy shit in their dungeons. Just saying.
Who goes?
Who goes? Quit kidding around, you know me. Should I be playful like that? Should I say nothing? Should I just say my name? I'm just gonna say my name.
Anybody tries to come in here without Hal's say-so, we get to do what we like with them. I think we finally got a bit of entertainment here, lads.
Darn it. Well, that didn't work. Oh, they're not tough. How are you doing? Thank you so much for that host heart and hugs. Hope all is going well with you. Oh, whoa, I died. Whoops. Was not paying attention. That's my own fault, I guess.
Begin the onslaught.
You need more mana. Wait, what? Why can't you cast spells?
Let's finish this.
Let's do this.
As you wish.
What are you doing? Okay. Everybody, let's fight this one. Ah! this.
Down you go!
Is that all you've got?
This week's been crazy, has it, Pete? What has been going on that makes it crazy? I would agree. This week has been pretty hectic. Had some cop BS on Tuesday? What? What happened? Hope everything's okay. What happened? And I'm dead.
Let's
have at it! That's not gonna fly. Run away? Cower? I cannot cower. And I'm dead! Woo! Okay, so maybe I can try a different answer this time.
Who goes?
Stop quitting around, you know
clever,
me.
You do you?
I do.
Anybody tries to come in here without Howl's say-so, we get to do what we like with him.
I think we and here I thought my character had enough charisma to not have to deal with this. Okay. Back in here. You stay back there. Back quite a bit more. You can do this. This.
On it.
Back. Let's make this quick.
Everybody do this one. That's
time to die, brute. As we get our hands. Sometimes. Now this should be
okay. Well, that worked a lot better than last time. Just say. Just say cops confronted you and friends thought you were doing bad stuff in the night. You're just chilling and talking? Oh, that sucks, Pete. That sucks. I mean, I hope everything worked out. And that it was at worst an inconvenience. Let me get my... Wait, okay, fine. I'll do it this way. You two, this one. Morgan, stop getting interrupted. This. Here, now. You know better than that. They were acting like jerks too. You always found Liliana to be like Liara from Mass Effect? I know! That's part of why I love her. Never do that around cops. Yeah, definitely don't. Not a laughing matter. One hour, 8 minutes, 15 seconds till stream is over. 1 hour, 8 minutes, 20. So close, Wrangler Dad! You are keeping track of the clock. There we go. You get out of there. You get over here. You get over here.
I am ready.
Okay. Everybody who's ranged. Now you stop that. That's just gonna get you poisoned. That's not okay. But you three, let's take care of this guy. This one. You do this. Keep them all in their place. That's not gonna work. Everybody, this one. Oh, and the Morgan.
Down!
Everybody heal up a little bit. Good. That's what I like to see. Wrangler, that is the timekeeper, keeper of times. You don't want to get like. Anyways, that was your spiel. Been wicked hot here. I've been hearing that a lot from people more south than I am, which is a lot of people, that it's been very warm. It's nice and cool here. It's a good temperature. It's not too bad. And I do hope your day gets better, Pete. Do hope that. I was here in New York. Yes, Merch, you are definitely one of the contributing It's Hot people. And I'm mostly convinced that it's just you. Well, that you're just hot, and that's what's going on. I'm mostly convinced that that's it. It's probably, like, snowing where you are. That's not true. I believe you, Merch. I believe you that it's super duper hot. Okay. To go this way.
So I shall. Yes?
Can you do it? Nope. I guess I have to walk all the way around? What kind of dungeon is this? Red dots. Look at all those red dots. That's only incredibly intimidating. You live in Tempe, Arizona? You see it 120 in the shade during the summer? That's ridiculous, Eldon. That is too hot. Too hot. Downstairs feels heavenly, to be honest, but upstairs you're dying? Annual recipes are published on how to cook on the sidewalk? I don't know if I'd trust that. Like, I mean, I know it could work, but I feel like I couldn't trust it. Day's been good, just got done job, and buddy's ready for this weekend. I don't know if I'm ready for the weekend. Not gonna lie. Okay, so I can optionally go fight these guys? Can I do this? Can I just blindly paralyze the room? Oh, but look, I can see these ones. I can do this. You guys don't move. You do this.
Of course.
You, why aren't you doing your thing? Doing it. No, she deserves to die. I don't know what she was doing. I've never done that before. Whoa, look at all the dogs! They are all in this room. let's think about that and how that went, because it didn't go well. It's doggy heaven. There's definitely a lot of dogs in there. Not at all sure why. Like this? Like, what is she doing? She's never had to do that before. You know, maybe let's try something different. This, do this.
Come on.
And then do this. Oh, I paralyzed myself. The rest of you. Specifically, you can go start shooting this guy. What are you doing?
Oh, is that all you've got?
Okay, everybody panic a little bit. There's a lot of fire.
As you desire.
Okay, so that cop now. Most likely, because I was not expecting fire. Was not at all expecting fire. I always paralyze yourself. I clearly made the wall upset. Guys aren't mad at least. Can I, like, don't seem to be in combat, so can I just do this? Can I just get me out of combat? You didn't even think about putting the time command in as a timer? Saves so much time. I mean, that's not a bad idea, Merch. It's easy to set up, that would save you a boatload of time. Oh, look, we've got Liliana back. Where's... oh, I did that right before. Everybody, this is what we're doing. Taking out him real quick. Him even quicker. Do this right here. No problems at all.
Mm-hmm. Yes, of course. I'll do it.
Hey, KT, how are you doing? How was Comic Hunter? Because I know that's where you went, because you told me. To fight the dogs, so if I don't need to, I'm not going to. I do need to go this way, though, because Rexel is that way. Well, I guess what must be done must be done. Sold some magic cards, bought some new games. Awesome! Almost got Pandemic Legacy, but didn't. Why not? Why didn't you get Pandemic Legacy? Pressing the break button, trying to pause.
This.
every 30 minutes so Wrangler doesn't have to count too much. Okay, Merch. Sounds like a good plan. Hello, Eldon. Welcome back. How are you doing? Reasons, but you did get grapes. Not a comic hunter just at the grocery store. You did not continue your blueberry binge. You have been eating a lot of blueberries.
Well, oops. Aren't you sweet and attentive?
I am, but we got things to do.
And so I shall.
Like looting enemies. Ooh. Key to lower prison. Good, I think I'm gonna need that. This. I do like that these guys have health potions on them. That is handy.
They said to retreat. The horn sounded and we
you
turned.
You need to get some pants, friend.
We rode and they screamed and screamed.
Oompa Loompa. I know, right? So many blueberries. She is going to turn into one. It's all right.
Mother,
it's all right.
Can you smell the blood? They said it was only darkspawn. But we ate them too. They died. And we left them. In the swamp. The witch. The witch!
He's obviously mad. I don't think you'll get anything more out of him.
You're free now. Go somewhere safe.
Is there a safe? Perhaps next door.
I feel like just letting him leave isn't actually that good of an idea. That was this one? Yeah. That one.
What month is it?
I don't know who
are
you
are.
Are
you some enemy
but
of Aurelurians? Please, I feel like I've spent half my life down here.
Buffering again, we'll retire for this evening, thanks. Okay, Eldon, thank you for hanging out. Sorry for the buffering. I'm really not sure why that would be happening, but hearts and hugs. Hope all is well with you. Get some rest. Take care. Earl Urien, why were you in prison here?
Arl's son. He abducted my bride on our wedding day. When I tried to rescue her, I don't remember. She was screaming and he was laughing and I charged at him. And woke up here.
I'm surprised he didn't kill you.
Alive.
Is this during the Elven Rebellion?
I know my kinsmen were unhappy with the Jarl, but I can't imagine a rebellion. There have been many changes since they caught me. I need to find out what happened.
You
do. I need to get home or flee the city. I thank you for your aid, stranger. I wish I had more than gratitude to offer.
You're welcome, I guess. Hopefully he wasn't a bad guy. Random color peanuts always give you stomachache, you don't know why? That is very weird. Well, I mean, I say weird, probably not that weird. Maybe you have some sort of, like, slight allergy to peanuts? That doesn't seem too unreasonable.
Allow me. I could do that for you.
Yeah, you can. Good, it saved for me. You're not allergic? Your stomach just hates him? Alistair looks like a golden boss? Alistair is wearing the king's armor. That's why. Alistair is wearing the king's armor. Because he's a badass. goes back to the main floor. Can't unlock that. Okay, I feel like this is not going to work in my best interest because it's going to trigger
a
cutscene.
Well, the Grey Warden. I must say I'm surprised Eamon would condone you invading my castle and murdering my men.
If
is
they didn't
he losing
fight me,
faith
I wouldn't murder them.
In the persuasive powers of his land's meat?
I'm here for Honora.
The traitorous bitch has you under her thumb. Honora does love games. I'm surprised she'd play with the likes of you. You should have left when you had the chance, Warden. Slunk
really?
Off to the Anderfels to hide with the rest of your kind. This Landsmeet is a farce. Loghain will triumph, and you will die.
You seem convinced of this, but I can't say that I am. Okay, everybody, get out here.
What?
This right like here. Did I cast the wrong spell? Or did I not cast it? Did I get stunned first? To have gotten stunned. That's enough of that. Buddy, if you can taunt, that'd be great. Morgan, what are you doing? Get. Okay, you guys stop doing things on your own. Fighting this guard. Morgan, get out of there. Okay. Anything, Morgan, you can just do this. There's only one guy in there, though, so it's probably not worth it. Not worth spending the mana. Everyone, taking out this guy. Alistair's gonna die. Okay, this is not working out like I had hoped it would. Hey Finn, how are you doing? Hearts, hugs, hope all is well with you. Hope you're having a good night. Yeah, this isn't working out. Right? combats. Too many biggins. Too many biggins to fight, not enough people to fight us. This isn't working. No! That's okay. I've come to accept this. My fate was determined. Oh, what happened there? Hey, no, look, look. Alice. Somebody. Somebody got up! Okay. They don't let me enter this room safely because of the cutscene. So, basically, I need to run in, run out. Hopefully actually land my Glyph of Repulsion when I'm supposed to, instead of like taking like three tries. Then everything should go a bit smoother. That's the plan. Playing some Inquisition, fighting Big Boss, everyone died except your warrior. Such a warrior. Barely survived, took forever to kill, but it was epic. I tend not to have that much luck. It's happened a couple times, sort of, but most of my characters are squishy, and usually my tank dies first. The greater sacrifice for the team, as it is.
Okay. Well, all right.
Well, well.
Yes, yes, yes.
Is he losing faith in the persuasive powers of his land's meat?
Yes.
You.
Everybody, stop doing your own thing. Get out here. This ready to go. Really, who's not doing this? Liliana, get over here. Get your booty cakes over here. Okay. Now, everybody, let's quickly take care of the guard as quickly as possible. I'll do this right here. And this here. Go. So the guard's down. Or no, the guard's not down. Everybody fighting this guy. You heal this guy.
Just die.
Okay. Now everybody fight this mage. Take him out. Quickly, please and thank you. You maybe take one of these real quick. This guy. Care of the little one. Did I miss something? Well, you mean why not have a Souls game in every other game? I mean, the Souls games are a lot of fun. I know they drive you a little bit crazy, Merch, but they are a lot of fun. Ooh, that doesn't look good at all. Did the glyph not work? Mage is still at full health, friggin'. Okay, you need to do this. Please and thank you, friend. You need to take out the mage. That. Let's go this way a little bit. Get some mana in me. This way. Friggin', I don't have that ready. It's not okay. Let's do that. Okay. Gotta wait to see when Nightbot starts to work. Hopefully it doesn't take too long. Hopefully it doesn't take too long. Okay. Everybody, this is who we need to attack and end as quickly as possible. Let's bring back... No, wait. That's not who I want to bring back. You're who I want to bring back.
You fall down!
Why did that not work? What? This here. Revival. There we go. Do this. Kill him. Do that. Also do that. You don't have any mana yet. Okay, good. Good, we've got step one out of the way. Do that. Shorten the lines? Probably. Don't want to spam.
More.
Codex updated. Quest updated. Loot.
Lovely.
Loot. Ooh, what's this? Has a cool icon. Probably never gonna use it though. This room real quick. Make sure there's nothing important. High prison. No, I think The plan is to go this way. I used a key. Back to Enora. Yep. Okay. This way. Back the direction I came. Door is open. Nice armor. She's tall. I mean, I guess I'm really short, but still. She's tall. I like how aren't you a little short for a guard? And here I am, a teeny weeny little elf, playing dress up like a guard. Seriously? Why are you dressed like
that? Because there are two sorts of people in this house. Those loyal to Howe, and those loyal to me. If Howe's people find me, I'll be killed. And my people will insist on escorting me back to the palace, where my father may also have me killed.
You make a very good point. Why not? Let's look in your room real quick. You have anything cool? You have a bath, that's kind of cool. Okay, let's go.
Warden, in the name of the Regent, I am placing you under arrest for the murder of Rendon Howe and his men-at-arms. Surrender.
How did you know I murdered him already? Mercy. I'm here to free Enora, who is held captive.
Don't be ridiculous. The Queen isn't being held prisoner here or anywhere else. Her father would never stand for such a thing.
You know that for certain.
Unlike you, some of us know what honor and loyalty are. I have no doubts about Loghain. Bring them down! Loghain wants the Warden, dead or alive.
Well, that was a mistake, person. Also, there's a lot of guards there. That's a lot of guards. I don't think I should fight those guards. Also, what happened? What happened to Enora? Enora? What? Hokey dokey. There's a lot of people. Paralyzed. Okay, everybody, let's fight.
Watch it!
I don't feel like this fight is winnable. Maybe if I retreat back into the hallway.
But even we have a problem.
My bruises from a pre.
Andraste, watch over our friends in danger.
Calm down. What has happened?
The wardens have been captured.
What? How could this happen?
Never mind that. The question is how to free her.
Surely you mean them, Your Highness. We need Alistair too.
Yes, of course, I meant Alistair too. Caltrian will take her to Fort Draken. Getting in will be no small feat.
I feel like I missed something. I feel like something didn't go quite right. I'm also confused, Merch. It seems I was captured. Hello, dead people. That seems most unpleasant. These people are quite, they're not holding back, are they? Oh, look, there's me! At least they were kind enough to let me keep my underwear. And it's clean and everything. Elf booty.
Oh, you're awake. I was starting to worry.
Hey, Alistair. Are you all right?
I've been worse. I'll be better still when we get out of here.
That's some fancy underwear. Look at that butt, though. Such a cute butt. Let's try and escape.
I hope you have a plan.
I don't, but... Hey, you.
If you're not bleeding, I don't care.
Ooh, I can use my womanly charms. Persuade, I was just lonely.
Well, I could keep you company.
Mm. Why don't you take that off so we can get started? I like how Alistair's just in the back there. But he leaves his helmet on! That's fantastic! Socks on? Nope. Leave the helmet on? Yes. Helmet. Where? It's that guard's priorities. Gotta be safe. It's protection. You don't wanna make any mistakes. You leave for a second, come back naked, people! I seem to have had my armor taken. I don't have anything. Although they were kind enough to leave me my gold. I don't know where I'm keeping it. I guess in my bra? Is Jump the Grunt like Netflix and chill? Very similar, KT. Very similar. Less Netflix, a lot more chill. You guys have, like, armor I could borrow? I keep it in the bra, duh. I mean, makes sense, I guess. Just... I imagine it would jingle. You'd hear a lot more clank, 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 clank. Booyah! All of our items have been retrieved. Save. Sweaty boob coins. We have to start playing this game now? I bet someone somewhere has done like a fully naked run of this game. I bet someone has. You could never handle accepting coins from someone who just pulled money out of their bra? Hello.
Hey!
Oh no, you dog! I'm really glad Alistair is my tank in these matters. That I have a tank and me. That makes these things a lot more doable. For sure.
Right.
Look at that dog shake! The puppy waggle! I mean, it's quick, but I'll take it. I'll take what I can get. Stop this. Wrangler, I'm a married woman, and I am just as excited for the boob money. Naked runs are absolutely a thing people do. In and out of games? True. That's true. Okay. Let's look around. Save again. Through the door. I hear people yelling. That's... You wish I could stream every day? So much love in my stream. Wrangler Dad, I wish I could stream every day too. I really, really do. It would be so much fun. Let's put the uniforms on. Or there we can be sneaky. I really, really do wish that I could stream every day. It would be so, so much fun. You love the Mass Effect streams? Yeah. Yeah, up until the beginning of this year, I was basically streaming full time. It was a lot of fun. Like, 51 hours a week. I really, really enjoyed it. But at the same time, after starting a new job, I couldn't keep doing that. That's for sure. You never see them stuff across the field. So just do this. There's the highlight of the girls running backwards. It was a great. That is a particularly great moment from Mass Effect. It's just so comical. It feels like there should be, like, that funny music that plays. Hello.
Hey, are you relieving me? It's about time.
Yeah, sorry I'm late.
Good. Mind the blighted chainmail? The commander will skin his throat if he finds any rust.
Of course.
One guard down, many more to go. Tomorrow is my long stream? Yes, tomorrow is my long stream. Such long killed guards. Streaming doesn't pay them bills.
What's this?
Oh, hello.
You must be the new recruits we were expecting.
Yeah.
You're late. Yeah. The rest of your patrol is in the storage room. Find them and get yourselves ready for inspection.
Okey-dokey. This is the storage room?
Well, all right.
I almost didn't make it out of the mess today. Forgot the blighted...
This looks like a storage room.
Did you need something?
I was told we should get ready for inspection.
Thank your maker.
What are we going to do about him, though?
Is there some problem?
So the assistant quartermaster is a little miffed with us at present.
I told you we should have put those potatoes in the cellar straight away.
Some things went amiss. Mistakes were made. The quartermaster got chewed out by Tern Logan, and then he chewed out the assistant.
And now to get back at us for landing him in trouble, the assistant quartermaster won't give us our blades. And you can't pass inspection without a regulation sword.
That is very true. Death count hype. But I'm many money a week away. Yeah. Definitely KT Kat, unfortunately. You would have just killed these guys, but you're super violent. I'm trying to get out of this. There's a lot of guards here. I gotta be careful. Let me handle him.
He's down the hall in the armory.
Maker, help us.
Hall in the armory. That's not the armory.
And so I shall.
Now they're following me? Okay. Zoom tight. Is this the armory? Officer's armory.
I trust their secret girdle. He's gone!
Well, don't just stand there. Get your blade and let's report to the colonel before he gets back.
Of course.
What? I had to switch to a sword? Okay. Friends now.
So, you think you're ready to go on your first patrol mission, do you?
I do! Persuade. Yes, sir!
That's what I like to hear. You there!
Yes, sir.
Stand up straight. You're a soldier in the King's army, and the King's own men don't slouch. And you?
Yes, sir.
Stop fidgeting. You can fidget on your own time.
Yes,
fidget
sir.
Fidget on your
Thank
own
you,
time.
Kiss arse.
You there, blondie.
Yes, sir.
What's the one thing a soldier can't do without?
Is it a helmet?
What do I tell him?
Discipline.
Discipline, sir.
You're not as dumb as you look. See to it you all act like soldiers of Ferelden out there.
Will
I expect a lot of you back here by sunup. Now get out of here. Make her watch over you.
You're slouching? Merch, that's okay. You're not a soldier of Ferelden.
And already this armor doesn't fit. You have to lay off the mince pie.
Password?
Rabbit, I think.
Going on your first patrol, are you? Good luck.
As you desire.
Good thing I brought them along.
Stay sharp out there. Stay sharp out there.
Thank you.
Good luck out there.
They're so
I'm
kind.
Just glad I'm not going.
Chapel, captain's office. I wonder if they would follow me into the captain's office. Save? Try.
It's always a proud day when a soldier takes up real duties. Andraste, watch over you lot. It's always a proud day. Real duties. Andraste, watch over you lot.
Okay, well, I can live with that. Let's go over here.
I'm sorry, my child, but I'm busy right now. Come back later.
Okay, can do. Seem like my pod doesn't work, you'll have to figure it out later. Okay, Merch. Let's... Too bad that it didn't just work, but I'm sure...
Good luck out there.
I'm sure you can figure it out. It's over here. Just a bunch of guards. A locked chest. I wonder why both doors open. Seems a bit weird. Okay. You'll be the knight in shining armor, bot. Okay. Where do I need to head? Just leave? I just go back to camp? Hey, guys! It's okay, I'm back. I don't think the other guards would be so... quite so up for that. Run down back streets, maybe? Since we're on a patrol, and I'm being all sneaky-like. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Did I abandon the other two? Huh. I thought I was gonna have to, like, lose them a little bit more fancifully than that. Guess not. I left behind my friends. I know, I didn't mean to.
And so yeah. I shall.
Well, I guess I'm free then. I suppose. Wonder where I go to meet up with the rest of the gang. Just, do I go to the market? Or probably here, actually. Now that I think about it, probably should have gone to the Aro's place. Because that's where they're working on getting us out. Well, since I'm here, may as well go to the Chanter's
door.
Blessed are the peacekeepers, champions of the just. Those who bring ham.
Thumbs are streaming. Yeah, we can pop over to them after stream. We can definitely do that. Okay, let's go here. Okay. Hey, Wynn, I'm back.
This is a nice estate, isn't it?
She doesn't even care. She doesn't even... No, I'm not...
It is no trouble.
She doesn't even care. I was captured... And now I'm back. None of you guys seem to care. One of these rooms. That one. This one.
Maker's breath. It's good Maker's to see you in one breath. Place, my friend.
Indeed. We have been praying for your safe return, Warden.
There we go, for one command. Oh, she gives zero fricks. Zero, exactly. It's good to see you're all right, Inora.
I was uncertain you would respond as you did, considering the consequences. I am glad you did. Thank you. Now, however, we must work together. And quickly. My father has gone mad.
Yes, he has.
I didn't believe it at first, but he is gripped by a paranoia so severe it prevents him from seeing sense. He saw me as a threat, yet even now I'm certain he will be telling the nobles you are dangerous murderers that have kidnapped and mind-controlled me. He may even believe it.
Is there no way to reason with him?
I thought so. I'd hoped so. Hal's influence was strong. His death can only be a good thing. But even that will not be enough. I know my father. And he is committed to his course. He will see this through, no matter what.
No matter what.
You will need ammunition come the Landsmen.
and I can help you in that regard. You have only just arrived in the city, so perhaps you are unaware of some recent events. Denerim has been in turmoil since Ostagar. Many people here are angry or grieving. Strangely, the unrest is worst in the alienage. Few elves accompanied the army. They should have little reason to be upset, which means that Hau and my father must have given them reason. I don't know what is happening there, but I am certain my father has his hands in it.
A useful lead, Honora, but you could have sent this information with your maid.
That is true. I feared for my safety as Hau's prisoner. But to tell the truth, I sent Erlina to you because I hoped we might join forces.
I'm okay with that.
For the Landsmeet, but you also
hey, Aggie, how are you doing? Hearts and hugs.
Me.
How are you doing? Merch, can you give Aggie a caster command, please? What is going on? Mm-hmm. 6 minutes and 38 seconds until the stream is over. The end is near. That's right, Wrangler Dad. The end is near. And we should trust you. Why?
You don't need to trust me. We have the same goal. That is far better than trust. I have no doubt Alistair is biddable enough and decent, but even with his blood, he is no king. You think only I can see it? Not only that, Alistair is a Grey Warden.
That he is.
It will look like you are trying to put a Grey Warden on the throne, despite your claims. I am a neutral party, and I am already queen.
You are.
Honora, you are indeed Caelan's widow, but...
I am the daughter of Ferelden's greatest general. Who do you think truly ruled this nation for the last 5 years? Caelan, I am what this country needs, not an untrained king who does not even want the throne.
I can
help you stop my father. Consider what I have said. For now, I think I will retire to my room. Warden, when you have a moment,
Overwatch
I ask
with
you
Mr. Aggie?
In private.
Sounds fun. That sounds like a lot of fun. I keep watching it and I keep wanting to play more Overwatch.
Well, she's
but
quite
it's like,
spirited. I remember when
so
Logan first brought her to Denerim. Poor Caelan was a good boy, but Honora was always two steps ahead. Had him jumping when she snapped since the first time she batted her eyelashes. I cannot help thinking she may be trouble, but we should keep her close all the same.
I trust her, buddy. I trust her. Why do you think she's trouble?
This is an alliance of convenience. For the moment, we are united against Logan. Be careful how much trust you place in her.
I trust unconditionally.
I do not for a moment means to give up her power easily. Still, I would rather have her where we can watch her than actively working for Logan.
I think she would make a better ruler than Alistair. Alistair doesn't really want to be king.
Honora was a capable administrator for Caelan's lands, but she has not a drop of royal blood. We did not fight the Orlesians all those years just to lose our royal line in a single generation.
In your
not
hearts?
Not when there's a surviving
stream
son
always
of blood.
Goes on, Wrangler Dad. hearts and hugs. That walk, though. Ooh, maybe Alistair should marry Honora.
Are you serious? No, never mind. I don't even want to hear the rest of this. You two just keep talking about me. I'm going to stand over here with my fingers in my ears.
That would certainly solve a lot of problems and put forth the strongest argument before the Landsmeet to remove Logan from power. With Theron blood on the throne, and Honora's wisdom and popularity, Ferelden could present the most united front against the Blight. Unfortunately, the marriage would never happen unless they both agreed to it.
I
suspect that might take a lot of persuading to get past her pride and his humility.
Why is it so important to put Merrick's son on
the throne? Ferelden was first united by Callanhad, the Silver Knight. For 400 years,
so
his descendants have ruled Ferelden. That was the heritage we preserved from the
Merch, all I did was suggest that Alistair should marry Honora.
As long as one of Callanhad's descendants still lives. Without that to unite us, we could scatter back to warring Terniers.
Hmm. Isn't that the first thing about being
king?
No,
I don't, which I've told both of you on many occasions. If Honora's turned against Loghain, I say let her keep
the crown. That's what I've been saying.
Looks better on her anyway.
You're both wrong. With a few months of experience, Alistair will make a fine king.
He
knows how to lead
too.
Troops to defend his land. He knows how to stand and fight for justice. He knows how to show compassion to those less fortunate, and how to trust to the Maker's guidance to know right from wrong. And he knows who to turn to for aid, should that training fail him. He will be fine.
Okay, let's talk about something else.
We certainly have a great deal to plan.
Hmm. So what do you think's going on
Maker
in the
Maker knows what that man is capable of now.
Okay,
of
I've
course,
got work to do.
If I might make a suggestion, go speak with Honora. She will either be a powerful ally or a powerful enemy. And the sooner we know which she is, the better.
Really hoping ally. Really, really hoping ally. And that's probably as good a spot as any to end it for the evening. Let's save the game. Okay, everybody, thank you so much for hanging out with me tonight. Hearts and hugs. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Yeah. If you're not already following me, please go ahead and give me a follow down in the doodly bit to be notified about when I come online next. Next time I'm online, it's going to be tomorrow. Leaning towards starting Dark Souls 3. I'm leaning towards doing that. Got to do some tech checks and stuff like that, but if not, we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Since we did finish Uncharted 4 last time, but yeah, so you can see my schedule for all the times and bits. If you click on the calendar, it'll convert it to your local time. What else? You could follow me on Twitter or Facebook. Twitter's a great place. I like to tweet things if there's any changes to my schedule or what is going on. Good place to chit-chat. Alternatively, I also have a Discord channel where we all like to hang out and chat when the stream isn't live. Merch has done a lovely job at posting all the links there. Thank you so much. You guys are all absolutely wonderful. Have wonderful nights, wonderful evenings. Before we go, I would like to direct us towards the wonderful, wonderful RetroFems. They are streaming right now, and let's give them a little mini raid, shall we? Like Merch posts there. We go in there and we spam the lovely phrase syntax error. It's what we do. It's how we do, just like this. Syntax error. Oops. Just like that. The plan is to go over there in just a couple of seconds, because I'm gonna set up the host. Okay, guys, thank you so much. You're all wonderful, wonderful people. Have a great evening, night, rest, whatever the case may be for you. 3, 2, 1. See you on the other side. Boop. Toodles.